Mori, I see in your eyes a real thirst to understand probability. And save Kenny. Let's continue with arrangements with repetition. Check out this amazing piece of street art, Mori.
Oh, hello.
The artist has tons of small tiles, all identical, and for different colors. He fills an 8x11 rectangle to his liking. That's 90 squares. How many different designs can he make with his little tiles in this rectangle?
88 squares times 4, or something like that.
Did you decline, Morty? Do you think this is a good time to joke around? Well, you guys, you can help him. He's stressed. It's softening his brain.
There are 4 color choices for the first box of the rectangle. We multiply these 4 possibilities by the 4 color possibilities for the second box of the rectangle. Then we multiply these possibilities by the 4 color possibilities for the third box, and so on. It doesn't matter if it's the same color from one box to the next. That's why we call them arrangements with repetition.
That's 4 to the power of 88, equal to 9,500 CNDA times 10 to the power of 52. Well, that's a lot.
Exactly. Thank you, guys. Come on, Morty. Make an effort. Even Elfo understands.
Elfo is possessed. Usually he can't even count his fingers.
Nonsense. I have 7.
Usually, we say that. And to the power of P is an arrangement of P elements among and with repetition. And indeed, that's a lot of possibilities. Did you get it, Morty?
Yes, I think so. If even Elfo understands.
I could have taken the example of the 3-digit lock that Dora has in her backpack. How many possibilities are there to test to open it if you forget the code?
I would say 10 possibilities for the first digit, multiplied by 10 possibilities for the second digit, multiplied by 10 possibilities for the third digit. That's 10 to the third power. That's 1,000 possibilities.
Good boy. We'll be able to attack combinations now. Look, the scene has evolved to help you. A puzzle has emerged. How many different triangles can you form with these 9 points? It's level 4, Morty. Will you be up to it? If you're lucky and the students are motivated this year, you might find the answer in the comments. You're not alone, Morty. Hold on. It's a challenge. I'm counting on you.